melanin popping. Since that day we sprouted from the soil of that continent, where you find gold, oils, and diamonds, and rubies redder than robin. I be whiter than teeth, no wonder we flossing. We started as kings, forcing the slaves, transitioned to leaders, inventors, and rulers of states. We moved and we shaped the fabric of the country that swooped us away. So don't you ever think that we were weak, that we were just slaves.
Be a king, black man, live your truth.
Live your truth.
You came from Queens, black woman, know your roots.
Know your roots.
If you listen to every word that was uttered, you should have discovered that truth has been kept undercover.
Black, 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 black is great.
Black folks should all celebrate. Black ain't a thing you should hate. If you're black, you create the fabric, the couches, the tables, the drapes, the foundation walls and the paint. America's house was built by your race. The culture, the clothing, the songs that are sang, the dances, the slogan, all of the slang.
Black, 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 black is great.
What, you think it's cap? You ain't heard all these raps. You ain't know all this was facts. Who built the Sphinx in the sand? Who made the pyramid stand? Who comes from places of libraries, colleges, centers of knowledge and trade? Not just white, but black, race.
Race, I said it wasn't scary. I'm not embarrassed to carry my head high, proud and
black, 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 black.
Race, it wasn't an ocean in the past. It was our country of origin, captured and thrown on a boat, cast across the Atlantic Ocean, and told we inferior to those who were holding the whip.
We were beat, but never think we're weak. Our story is unique, the greatest story never told. We pushed back, we overthrowed, we ran away up to the north. When the chance came, we fought in wars, we fought back. You thought that
we were just slaves, nah, we were enslaved, nah, we were enslaved. Look at all the Moors gave.
Words as powerful deans, they enslaved mathematicians, lawyers and dentists, merchants and smiths, giants and Benson,
kings and queens.
You should know that, you should know that, you should know that. Now you know why we don't know that, why we don't know that, why we don't know that. You should know.
It was planned. Who had the pen in the hand? Who had a curriculum plan? You understand? It was a bunch of men and they weren't black,
black.
They wrote the book, can we read it? They told me what I should teach. They admitted our story, then called everything CRT. Our story was swept under the rug, but the truth will set you free.
Set you free,
set you free. The truth will set you free.
There was black at the Battle of Lexington, black at the Battle of Slavery to end. Back when the Southern states backed out of the Union, some black folks got strapped and shot back to the end.
Black built the DC, the map wasn't easy. Benjamin Banneker, he planned it, he did. Black on your business, black on your grind. Black in America, black all the time.
Built off the back of the black folk kidnapped and enslaved. The fact we established that black weren't just slaves.
Black made that, all that. America wouldn't be America without black.
You should know that, you should know that. Now you know that, now you know. Now we know that, now we know that. Now we know that, our story's told.
If I had my way, history wouldn't be taught by race. If I had my way, history wouldn't need to be taught by race. But the way the world is set up, first thing you see is my black face. The minute race was used to justify the dehumanizing way people who look like me were taken and enslaved, race became a reality that can be taken away. And if you look at those who say race isn't something they see, they don't look like me, they like the history book we read. They don't want it to change. The truth may make you upset, you see. Truth will always set you free. We need to learn our story and break these mental chains.
Has a lesson been learned? Yes. The best teachers are the ones who are open to change, open to hear, open to realize that their way isn't the only way. Sometimes it's not even the best. The history of people who don't look like me is just as important. Their stories need to be told, as well as the whole truth of my race's role. So I will make an effort to change and show you that black history is our story. And our story you should know. This has been a great class. Now it's time for you to go.